Hello, this is a quick video to show how to move objects in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default lights and default camera. If you want to move the object, we can select the object and go to the toolbar. We have the move create, we have the move gaze modes, or we can use the transform gaze mode to move the object. I'm going back to use move, and then we can go to the gaze mode. Click and drag the green arrow, we can move the object along the y-axis. If you click on the red arrow, we can move the object along x-axis. If we click on the green pen, we can lock the movement in y-axis, so we move the object on the x and z plane. The alternative way, we can use the shortcut. I press shortcut G and move the cursor, we can move the object freely. Actually, we have the shortcut on the bottom bar. For example, if we press X, we can move the object along X-axis. If we press Shift Y, the movement will be locked in Y, so we move the object in X-Z plane. I move it here. Actually, we can use the transform panel to move the object. We can go to Object Properties, and we have the transform panel. We can click and drag to move the object, or we can type the value to move the object. Also, we can find the transform panel by clicking this arrow, so we can move the object, and we can click and drag the value and put the same value to x, y, z axis. Therefore, if we click and drag and type 0, we can move to origin. Or we can use shortcut Alt G to move the object to origin. Next, if you want to set the animation for moving, we can go to the timeline, make sure that we have the timeline here, and then go to the first frame and right click. We can have the insert keyframe, or we can use shortcut I. So I press I. For moving, we can set the location only, create, so the keyframe is set. And then go to another time, for example, go to 100, and we can move the object and press I and set the location. So we can have the keyframe here, go back to the first frame and play it. We can have the move object animation. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.